Hi, this is Mark from RME, and today we're at the Yeah Studios in Hamburg, Germany. The Yeah Studios are a full analog vintage studio. They have a polygram desk dating back to 1978 and also lots and lots of rare vintage gear. Why are we here anyways? Well, because we're showcasing the M32 Pro Series here, and the M32 Pro Series is a perfect fit with the Yeah Studios. At some point in time, you need to go digital. Even if you're fully analog, at some point you need to be digital. And the M32 Pro Series is perfect at that. We're trying to distort the analog signal the least possible, which for us means highest signal quality is king. We don't compromise audio quality at all. For example, we have a level range of up to 24 dBUs, which is perfect here. The console works at 24 dBUs as well as most of the outboard gear. But also it's switchable down to plus 18 or plus 13. So whatever gear you may have, you can adapt every channel of the M32 separately. Moreover, we have a very high signal to noise ratio going down until minus 120 dB. And very, very low THD. Then frequency range is as large as possible. For the DA, we're going down to 0 Hz, which means if a keyboarder walks in here with an analog synthesizer he wants to control, he can do it via one of the channels of the M32 DA. Apart from the audio quality, our focus was on usability. You see it with a huge front panel with a large LED lights. And this is used for showing you what's happening with your audio. So if you're sitting at the desk or in front of the DAW, or even if you're over there in the recording studio, you at a glance can see on which channel there is signal or which channel is clipping, for example, which is a great thing if there's a stressy situation during setup or whatever. The M32 Pro Series has a multitude of remote control capabilities. One is the MIDI remote, and if you have an old M32, you can replace it with a new M32 Pro and the MIDI remote will continue to work. I personally prefer the web interface, which is completely newly designed, and you can either use it via the USB port or you can plug it into your studio network and use it with any browser. If you don't have a browser in your studio, you can also use the display here, which is also designed for the highest usability possible on that small screen size, right? Once the signals are converted into digital, you have two ways of getting from there. One is MADI, which we are using here because MADI is a bulletproof format. It's around since the 90s. It's really has low latency. It's really great. I like it. So we're using it here, and it's also very easy to handle. And the other one is AVB. AVB is a new network audio format, and we have chosen it because it's an open format, so it's future-proof. And what's more important, it's the only deterministic protocol out there. So it's guaranteed that your signals arrive in time and that your signals doesn't have dropouts, for example. You also may have heard of Milan. Milan is a flavor of AVB, and it has specifically been designed for pro audio devices. And this is why we are also working hard on making the M32 Pro Series Milan compatible. Hopefully we're there pretty soon. Yeah, that's it from here. Thank you very much for listening. If you want to have more information about the M32 Pro Series, go to www.rme-audio.de. And well, see you around.